One, welcome to Rolling with Sean Lewis. You know, sometimes in life, we feel like we're going backwards. You know, we don't feel like we're ever going to reach our goals. But I want to show you that even if you're going backwards, you can still reach your goals. Sometimes you might have to take a different path to get there, but you can still do it. Check it out. And never give up. And always know that it's always possible. You might have to go about it a different way, but you can still get it done. I believe that everyone has a purpose, everyone has a destiny, everyone has a dream. See, even though I'm moving backwards, I'm still moving, right? So even though it might feel like you're taking two steps forward and one step backwards. As long as you keep moving, you can reach your goals. And see, it doesn't matter how I move, I can move forward. But as long as I'm moving, I can still accomplish my goals and dreams. The only thing that's stopping you is if you're not moving at all. Because when you're not moving at all, you become paralyzed. So what I want you to think about is what paralyzes you in your life. You gotta break through the wall. Have a great day, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.